step back into time when you rode your bicycle. Maybe it was your brother or someone that you didn't even know, but in all probability it was one of your best friends who introduced you to wheelies. Popping a wheelie. Seems like we've all tried it once in our lives, seeing how far we could ride in a wheelie. Well, one of the last times that this young man tried it, he didn't set the front wheel down for 145 miles around one of the fastest racetracks in America, Talladega International Speedway. This young man, originally from Niles, Michigan, averaged just under 50 miles an hour for the whole distance, and in fact turned in one lap at over 68 miles an hour. His record is listed in the current Guinness Book of World Records and includes a two-picture spread of him. Welcome to his safety awareness and wheelie exhibition. And would you please, at some time during the show, let him know that you're here. May I present, ladies and gentlemen, the Wheelie King, Mr. Doug Demokas. Because Doug wanted to do a trick that no one else would ever accomplish. Ladies and gentlemen, the high wire is set and ready. Two high wires. It's a three-wheeled vehicle that requires the front wheel to be in the air the whole time. On the high wire, the Wheelie King.
Fingers crossed, he's going to drive forward.